blasted dimps! What could they possibly gain from raiding a sandwalker? They even prepared a ballista. Oh, this is bad. Incoming! Take cover! My dear guest, I'm sorry, but it looks like this is the end of our sandwalker joyride. Everyone must survive on their own from this point on. You're looking for your friend. Sorry, but as you can see, I'm a bit occupied at the moment. Yeah, I'm sure you'll find him on deck somewhere. But you'll have to find him yourself, since I can't help you right now. Hey! Wynn! Let our guest here pass through.
I thought I was done for. Thank you.
Hmm? You're looking for your friend.
But the deck is even more dangerous than here. You should at least take this with you. Although I'm not...
You can use runes? Wow! You must be a rune hunter. That's a relief. I hope you find your friend. Leah, clear the path for our hunter.
There's literally no end to these dimps. But this route had stayed rough. Hey, can you take care of these dimps? We're all going down at this rate. Your friend? I'm guessing you're talking about that man. I saw him head towards the bow a while ago. Good luck.
with all these dims? What's going on here? I was just trying to catch some fresh air. But before I even realized, I got stuck here. I've been observing the situation develop while hiding here. And it seems the dims are slowly overwhelming the crew. We can't just keep fending off the dims that are crossing over. To end this, we have to take down their sandwalker. Looks like we have no other choice but to use this ballista. Wanna lend a hand in turning the tables?
Friend went east to Mellow Front. Please inform Guard Captain Poshi about this situation. Thank you.
This path leads to Milo Front, the forward base of Aphros. What brings you here? What? You took down Soak? Rune Hunter, I don't want to blame you, but you shouldn't have done that. Most Imps are now going to swarm in for revenge. We don't have time to waste. Loan, let this Rune Hunter inside.
The situation was already dire.
Hey, you made it! I couldn't find you after the crash, so I had no choice but to make my way over here alone. I hope you're not angry that I left you behind. Honestly, it was my first time firing off a ballista. I didn't expect things to turn out like that. I kind of just hoped for the best. There were dimps at the canyon? I didn't see any. Guess I got lucky. Oh, I did hear that you took down a notorious dimp named Soak. That's probably why Guard Captain Poshi was looking for you. Why don't you go pay him a visit?
The Sandwalker was attacked again? Those damn dimps. They've been causing nothing but trouble recently. I'm just sick and tired of them. If this keeps up, we're going to have problems keeping the Sandwalker in service. Wait, do you hear that?
Oh! That's... The Wasteland Bandits are coming! Everyone's arms! Hurry!
Just as expected. You said you took down Soak, right? Then you're partially responsible for this mess. If you don't understand, go talk to Lance on the second floor. He'll fill you in with the details. What's with the stupid look on your face? Things are just getting started. Get a hold of yourself.
Mm-hmm. everything.
Oh, you must be the hunter Captain Posse was talking about. I'm Lance, the deputy captain of the Aphrost Guards. The sound of that bell signals an attack from the Wasteland Bandits. The Wasteland Bandits are notorious for threatening those who travel across Aphrost Wastelands, which is the only path that leads to Bellatus. They've competed against the Dimps, the natives of these wastelands, to take over Mellowfront for quite some time. But now the great Dim warrior Soak is gone. They're taking this opportunity to strike first. Can you help us stop the Wasteland Bandits?
Letter that Alto was holding? Let me take a look.
According to this letter, the Wasteland Bandits have a secret deal they're carrying out soon. There's not much detail about it, but it says that the deal will take place at Sunrise Hill. From the looks of it, there's a good chance that a key figure of the Wasteland Bandits will be there. Rune Hunter, defeat the Wasteland Bandits at Sunrise Hill and find out what they're planning.